Are you looking to learn more about the volleyball world? Masters of Volleyball YouTube channel could be the right channel for you. We want to share with you all we have learned during the last 20 years about the volleyball world. And today we are going to talk about the olive trees' historical growing areas, the most important producer countries, and the new upcoming producer countries. And finally, I have two big surprises for you. Before going on, I want to ask one thing. Do you know what represents this incredible picture? It's very strange, isn't it? It's a new, super intensive olive trees orchard placed in Argentina, in South America. It's one of the biggest olive orchards in all the South America area. It's more than 11,000 acres big. That is equal to 42 football fields. Very, very big. My name is Aldo Mazzini. I am the organizer of the Sanremo Masters of Volleyball International Contest and the founder of the new Masters of Volleyball Academy. Now it's time to go deeper into the topic of the day.
Do you want to know more about the olive oil producers? Let's have a look where everything started. Historically, olive trees have been growing in the Mediterranean area. Quite all the countries that face the Mediterranean Sea have huge olive trees plantations. Here you can see how olive trees cultivation has expanded in the Mediterranean area. Everything started from the Fertile Crescent area in the Middle East about 6,500 years ago. The olive tree cultivation expanded in a north path that you see in red in the map and in a south path that you see in green in the map. Let's see in this new map what is the best growing area. That is about between the 30 to the 45 parallel, both in northern and the southern hemisphere. We want to share that these areas are a little bit expanding in the last years because of the global warming effect. And now let's go to see the most important producer countries. They are Spain, Italy, Greece, Tunisia, Turkey, Syria, Morocco, Portugal and Algeria. The most notable information for you is that more than 95% of the world olive oil production every year comes from this area. But you have to notice that during the last 20 years, a lot of new countries have started to plant olive trees, and today the increase is very fast. Do you have an idea on how many new olive trees are planted every year in the planet? And how much fast is going the growth? I might give you a simple number like this. Every second you have been watching this video, from 5 to 7 new olive trees have been planted in the world. And this might still be a too generic, even if effective, information, isn't it? Could you be more impressed if I tell you every year about 160 to 220 million new olive trees are planted in the world? Now we have a more correct idea about how is increasing the interest about olive trees and their incredible products. I think it could be also interesting to know what are the new producer countries. Let's have a look in the next map. Here you have a world map and you can see the historical growing area. Now we are going to see what are the new producer countries. California, Chile, Argentina, South Africa, Australia, New Zealand, Texas, China, Brazil, Pakistan, Japan are all new producer countries. We want to underline that Egypt, that is one of the historical producing countries, has shared a 5-year plan for planting 100 million new olive trees in the next 5 years. We can say that olive growing today is present in 58 countries and in 5 continents, and olive oil and table olives are consumed in 179 countries that are quite all the world. This will be the new olive oil growing map for the century. And it's reasonable that this trend will go on more and more. The more people will know olive oil, the more will increase the consumption, and the more trees will be planted. We can have a more direct idea on the trend in the next slide. What about olive oil production trends? See how changed the olive oil production. As you can see, during the last 60 years, the growth was very fast. And how changed olive oil consumption? You can see here that in just 15 years, global consumption has doubled. Now, let's see some more data about production, consumption, export and import. We want to underline again what are the three most important producer countries and the three most important consumption countries. As you can see, Spain, Italy and Greece are the top producers, and Italy, Spain and United States are the top consumers. In this new slide, I will show you the average production during the last 5 crops, and the rank of the countries is on the left. You can see that Spain alone produces about half of the production in the world. We have seen that olive oil production and consumers are strongly increasing all over the world. We are convinced that the further increase must pass through a better consumer's knowledge and awareness on olive oil qualities. Now you know more about historical olive trees cultivation areas, best growing areas on the planet, the top 10 producers countries, the new growing countries and areas, and the evolution trend on growing and consumptions. Finally, before leaving, as I promised, the first surprise. It is about some topic information I want to share with you on the extra virgin olive oil hair qualities that you should know before deciding what oils or greases you are going to use in your daily diet from now on. I know that many people don't like to read too much. Everyone knows our health is the most important asset in our lives. If you simply can remember that we become what we eat, I am quite sure that you will find some time to read the 2 PDFs I have selected for you about olive oil health qualities. You'll find the link in the list below the video. One more thing. Do you know that Food and Drug Administration from the United States has authorized some interesting health claims for olive oil labels? And European Food Safety Authority has authorized some interesting health claims for olive oil labels too. I really want to say congratulations for your commitment and your desire to learn. If you want, here you have the second surprise we have prepared. It's a self-assessment questionnaire for you. It's completely free, so you can verify, just playing a little bit, what level is your knowledge on olive oil. If you desire to know more and more about this product, I will wait for you in the next video. Would you like to play with us now? You just have to go to the online self-assessment simple test we have prepared for you. You'll verify what your actual knowledges are about olive oil. You'll also understand what are the areas that you might go deeper to increase your knowledge on the field. And last but not least, don't forget to write down your curiosities and questions on the argument. We reply with pleasure to all of you.
If you like the video, you can offer a great opportunity to your friends and other consumers to learn more about the olive oil world just doing a little sharing on your socials like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram or YouTube. Remember, subscribe now the channel and stay tuned on Masters of Olive Oil YouTube channel. And finally, 2 more things. Go now to the self-assessment questionnaire we have prepared for you and write down what you think about the video, what you think about the questionnaire, and what you want to learn more about this incredible world. See you in the next video. Ciao!